नोबेल प्राइज इन विच ईयर मिल्टन फ्रीडमैन रिसीव्ड?
1976. According to Nobelprize.org, Professor Milton Friedman is awarded the 1976.
Yes. Yes. It's on my garden. Mr. Gibb. Reminder. Reminder. Of how you are. Excessive. Excessive. Amount. Continuing pregnancy. Done. Thus, we come to the conclusion that the use of in the mystery of money, Milton Friedman has written a book, Money Mischief. Milton Friedman has written a book, Money Mischief, in 1991. We all know that Milton Friedman is a great economist, and he was awarded Nobel Prize in 1976. In this book, his first chapter is related to the mystery of money, which I have taught you here in this class. Welcome to the class, or especially those who are appearing in UPSC, IAS, Allied Services, IFS, and RBI, Senior Grade Officers Examinations. They must read it carefully and develop it in their own discussion. And in the chapter Mystery of Money, which I have discussed today from the book Money Mischief, written by Milton Friedman, Nobel Prize winner economist. And he developed the term money into two types, making money and money in your safe deposit or in your account, calling the first and second two types of money. And he further stated that money is to be used generally in the second type, that is the balance sheet. First type, the first term related to making money, that is the creating income, receiving income. And he says that the money in which we should, he has referred money as balance sheet type sense. And in this discussion, I have shown that piece of paper, money, Milton Friedman had given the example of dollar. He has said that the dollar, on the dollar, what is written? Federal Reserve Note, United States of America, $5. And in a small print, it is written, the note is legal tender for all debts, public and private. And Milton Friedman also reminded that in previous years, it was also written on the dollar, paper dollar, will promise to pay. That term was in between the Federal Reserve, in between the two term on the dollar. First term, the United States of America, and second term was $5. In between the two, there was a term. That term will promise to pay. Nowadays, that in the middle term is not found. This has been left out. Further, Milton Friedman says that the legal tender is a very important point. We all know our Prime Minister, Honorable Modi ji, announced legal tender nahi rahega. And that legal tender word was used by him on a broadcast to the people of India, that there some of the paper money, 1,000, 2,000 notes. One thousand notes declared to be not the legal tender. And legal tender is very important term, which is written that. In the last Milton Friedman said one very interesting thing, that everyone knows that this is simply a piece of paper, piece of green paper in dollar. But everyone has faith in it. Everyone accepts it. And United States found that everywhere paper money is acceptable, in private sector, in public sector. And this leads to a fiction. He said that this is a fiction. Why it is called fiction? He writes, Milton Friedman said, that private person accept these piece of paper because they are confident that others will. The piece of green paper have value because everybody thinks they have value. Everybody thinks that they have value because in everybody's experience, they have had value. This is, Milton Friedman said, that this is equally true for the stone money in a stone age. Again, Milton Friedman writes that the fiction is not a fragile thing. On the contrary, the value of having a common money is so great that people will stick to the fiction even under extreme provocation. But neither is the friction indestructible. The phrase "not worth a continental" is a reminder of how the fiction was destroyed by the excessive amount of continental currency. The Continent Congress issued to finance the American Revolution. During American Revolution, we all know that Adam Smith had written a book in 1776, an inquiry into the nature and causes of wealth of nations. In short, it is called Wealth of Nations. In the same year, 1776, there was a war of independence. And during that war period, that fiction, not a worth of continental, is a reminder of how the fiction was destroyed by the excessive amount of continental currency. The Continental Congress issued to finance the American Revolution. So it is quite interesting. In any interview, if you are asked about what is money, then generally we say Crowther definition, or any other definition in a simple way. But you will explain money on the basis of Milton Friedman writing in two types. One is income, and one is pocketed as payment to the debt and other obligations. And it is in the balance, it acts like balance sheet. So balance sheet approach of money is considered to be more useful. Milton Friedman said that he always uses money as the balance sheet approach. So two approaches are there. You read it and the last word, that you must like it, subscribe it, tell your economics friends to read this topic, discuss this between the students. There should be discussion on the topic I have given. You can develop it in your interest in a more rigorous way and write at least one line as a comment. I am recently getting so much comment from different students of different states. I am happy that this class is attended by a large number of students by reading and by commenting. Wishing you great success in your endeavor for UPSC examination and other examination. Thank you.